When I was a young boy, my father took me into the city to see a marching band. A marching band. He said, son, when you grow up... Yeah. Yep. He said, son, when you grow up, will you be the savior of the broken, the beaten, and the damned? He said, will you defeat them, your demons, and all the non-believers? There we go.
Can everyone hear me? Can everyone see me? Now you think I can. Yes. There we go. Sometimes I sing loud too.
Good. How's that for everyone?
Good.
Good. Okay. Shane, can you just go to the keys real quick?
Oh, there it is. Yeah, because sometimes I do sing over here. And sometimes I will still be singing. Yes. It's a weird conundrum, but it works. Hi, Mars. How's that going? Everybody good? This is the mic. Ryan, you have one job. Don't miss the film.
Check 1, 2. Can you guys hear me well? Sweet. That's awesome.
All right, so go through the first song, guys, and if you need anything, just let me know, okay? All
right. I guess we're starting then, right?
Yeah!
Caps up! How we doing? We're Shane Archer and the Harbingers. Let's just get this party started. Those hands in the air, let's go. I was young, wide-eyed, and crazy from the moment I was born. The way mom and dad had raised me kept me sheltered from the storm. Don't you dare stop, with the windows always open, so I could watch the world outside, and I would savor every moment when the sun brought back its shine. We're the kind of growing up was not that frightening, but I was scared of growing up. you haven't figured this out, remember Shane Archer reading the Harbingers from right here in 09 in New York!
That one was for the cats.
This whole thing's for the cats tonight, let's be real.
Yes, next one's for the cats too.
Especially since they really like our new album, At Wig's End, that just dropped last week! This is only the second time we've ever played this song, so I hope this goes well. This song's called Second Hand.
No.
No?
No. Second Paw.
Second Paw! Let's go. They may do all their promises, we don't know.
Speaking of the month of July, make some noise for Before August! Of course, the guys who put this together, make some noise for One Man the Band coming out later! And you know them, you love them, I see half these people wearing their goddamn shirt. Later tonight, the 169 Rhythm Session! But in the meantime, you're stuck with us. This song's called Nothing to Fear.
Julie, your adult child, aka your husband, just pushed the bottle of water.
Thank you. Top me water. Alright, let's do this. This song's called Nothing to Fear.
Yes! Out of my head.
now we play this song. Okay. Now that no one's clearly out of their head, here's the email only for goodness. Thank you, Bob.
You got a drummer right there. You don't need to.
Are you really a Ryan?
Anyway, it's time to bring back Living Alive!
I've been waiting for this moment for all my life.
see if you guys can bring this back to us. The guys are going to help you out. Elliot, you're going to help us out. Kyle, you're going to help us out. You know what we need at the end when they stop playing, all right?
Yeah. The Kallet got a brand new sound system with her new stage.
That was a very good band. I hope they come to Oneida again to perform. Peace. Thanks for watching Cat's Talk.